Hi, I'm Wendell Young of the Chicago Wolves, and this is your off-ice hockey tip.
This is a forward lunge using a Bosu ball. The Bosu ball is this half ball, but it's an instability. It's got air in there, so it gives you some instability when you step. It's a little more advanced than the regular lunge. So you're just going to step forward onto the ball. It's a little, the instability actually really strengthens your core here, puts a little more instability on your legs, very much like when you're playing hockey and getting bumped and rubbed out on the boards. There's some instability with that, so you're just going to step forward. Again, don't have your knee up over your toes as far as you want to go. Get your knee down, back up. Any workout program, you want to stretch before. First of all, you want to warm up a little bit, whether you run the stairs a little bit, get on the bike, just get your heartbeat going, get a small sweat going, get the body moving a little bit, and then do some good stretching. That's the key. You don't want to hurt yourself doing these exercises, and also when you're done, do some stretching to finish off, so you don't hurt yourself, first of all. Second of all, you're actually stretching your muscles a little bit, so you won't be tight and you won't feel as sore the next day.
I know that tip has helped you with your on-ice performance, but remember, what you do off-ice and how hard you work off-ice transfer to your on-ice success.